They really came and locked us in that nobody will come out until that peace agreement was signed. Even if it means staying there for days.
And then the security guards came. Who is the leader of this group? I stood up and said, here am I. And they said, you are obstructing justice. And that word, obstructing justice, was almost like when you took gas and just pour it on an open flame. I just went, wow. I said, obstructing justice? They said, yes, and we're going to arrest you. I said, okay, I'm going to make it very, very easy for you to arrest me. I took off my hair tie.
It's a curse in Africa to see the naked body of your mother.
And they were looking at me, I said, I'm going to strip naked.
Especially if she does it deliberately.
Elema had started stripping out when I came out. She really was saying, look, you guys, you do this or this is what we're going to do.
That's it, me. I will listen to you, but it's painful.
Yes.
These people come here, ECOWAS gave them big beds. When they came, they were all pale. No eating in the bush. Now they are wearing fine Ghanaian male textile. And they are passing around telling us we will kill your people. When we go back, we will procreate. They won't come out. Oh. Today they will feel the hunger our people are feeling there. Hey, General.
One of the warlords came to the door and tried to jump over the women. And the women pushed him back, and he went back as if he was about to kick their backs.
Please, please.
And General Abu Bakr said to him, hey, I dare you. Try it. So go back in there and sit.